Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. San Diego patent litigator Stephen Kornitzky has joined the law firm Shepard, Mullen, Richter & Hampton as a partner in the firm's IP practice group. Also, according to executive editor George Chamberlain, the sooner children learn how to invest their money, the sooner a lifelong habit can be shaped, and grandparents are the best teachers for this. In real estate news, home ownership has traditionally been seen as a symbol of stability and success. Those views might be shifting as consumers adapt to the economy's new norms. In financial news, stocks closed lower Tuesday following new worries about Europe's debt problems. The Dow fell 107 points. The S&P 500 shed 13 points, while the NASDAQ fell 25. In Washington on Wednesday, the Labor Department releases job openings and the labor turnover survey for July. Also, the Federal Reserve releases the Beige Book and consumer credit data for July. In earnings news, Smithfield Foods releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.